10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time.
Do not let that thing start before that overtime expires. And don't stick in that zone. What's really important for the athlete to turn the compound bracket is that they're going to be able to have it. Another compound bracket very important. So pay attention at that time in the middle of the screen. And do not let that thing show before that time is expired. There's a clock on the wall behind you. What are you going to do? But just don't let it go. Relax, stretch, but don't let that show when it's getting out of time.